Donna Adelson joining a court hearing by Zoom this afternoon as attorneys update the judge on their readiness for trial. Adelson is accused of conspiracy and murder in the 2014 shooting death of her former son-in-law, Dan Markel. She's set to stand trial on September 17th, and defense attorneys say testimony could take up to 2 weeks. Donna Adelson is the fifth person arrested in the murder-for-hire plot. Four others are already convicted and serving prison sentences for it.